I feel that students learn very well if they have an opportunity to try hands-on experiments or observe things directly themselves. One of the things I appreciate about teaching at the University of California, Irvine, is the different kinds of classes that I've had an opportunity to teach. This quarter, I'm teaching a freshman seminar in biomimetic design. Part of the purpose of this class is to get the students to learn a little bit about basic fundamental concepts that are exemplified in some aspects of organismal functional design that can be utilized in interesting applications by humans. Today we were very fortunate to have a guest scientist visit the classroom, Dr. Doug Fudge from the University of Guelph. We were considering the fascinating and rapid deployment of slime by hagfish.
One of the things that continuously amazes us about hagfish slime is that they manufacture these macroscopic fibers that are 15 centimeters long, and they're produced within a single cell. And they're designed to be coiled up within these cells, and then when they're released from the animal, they unravel in a fraction of a second. So we were having the students explore the sort of biophysics of that process. How do you design something that can be coiled in an efficient way, but that can also deploy in a very rapid manner?
The students tried different kinds of wrapping and coiling of threads that we provided, including silly string. Some of the concepts that students need to wrap their minds around are not necessarily very intuitive, and so having the opportunity to participate in demonstrations or engage in activities, it helps the students to learn these concepts more effectively.